Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Thanks for being with us for our second hour here today. We are kicking things off in the kitchen. We're meal planning, and we're saving you some moolah, if you know what I mean. Here with the March meal deal is Mark Albert from Hartville Hometown Meats and Seafood in Jackson Township. Thank you for coming in today.
Thank you.
Thanks for making the drive. The good news is everything we're about to show you and you're about to see, you can have delivered right to your doorstep with these guys, which
That's
I think
right, all throughout
awesome.
Northeast Ohio. Go to eatsomegrub.com. I want to make sure I mention that because I didn't do that last time.
That's okay. Well, we can say, look, there it is, too. Look, we're helping you out,
there
too. And we'll mention it again later, too.
Awesome.
So here's the, I just shouldn't say here's the deal. You tell us the deal.
So we have, you can make about 21 meals out of this.
21.
Yep, normally $162, only $99. So we'll start off with pollock, okay? We cut them in small strips for you. It's pollock. It's about a dozen pollock fish, which is like a whitefish, very mild. And we're giving you some Andy's breading fish seasoning. So therefore, you can bread them yourself. You can deep fry them, or you can put them into an air fryer as well. They go great.
Okay.
We're making our own fresh chicken kebabs as well, two fresh chicken kebabs for you. You can put those on the grill, or if you want to, you can put them in a saute pan. Our house cut bacon. We always do thick sliced bacon. I know nobody's eating it, so I'll grab it with my finger. Super thick cut. This is a pound. It's only seven to eight pieces per pound. We like it really thick, so we cut thick bacon for you. Two filet mignon steaks.
Look at those.
Yep. Filet mignon steaks, the most tender cut that we have. As well as that, you also get our cilantro pepper lime rice as well. We make that in-house. It's a jasmine rice, so it's a little bit sticky. It's great for fried rice as well, but we make it into a cilantro lime rice as well.
Before we move on, can I just hit on the fact, as you're talking about just these fillets, the fact that you, this whole thing is $99, this would probably cost you $40 on its own at a grocery
store. If you're going to a restaurant, okay, you just spent your $99.
Yeah, so. Beyond possibly.
Yeah, so now you got 21 meals sitting there.
That's amazing. Okay.
These are huge pork steaks. They go great in the oven. David and I were talking before we went on here. You take these steaks, you put them in like a Pyrex glass pan, 25 minutes or so, season them up real good, and they'll turn super tender. You don't even have to cover them. They're awesome steaks.
That's nice. So make that.
And that's a meal for
each. Easy for me too.
Absolutely.
It sounds like.
Our pierogies. That's a dozen pierogies. You don't get the onions, but we added the onions for look. Obviously, I put lots of butter. So you guys will be able to.
You can those. You can style them at home however
Absolutely.
You want, but you know you get a dozen pierogies.
A dozen pierogies.
Okay.
Yep. This is our house-made barbecue seasoned thin-cut chicken breasts as well. Four chicken breasts. We make the seasoning ourselves, and they are huge.
Yep, I mean that's one can feed two people.
Yep. And we got our breakfast sausage, okay, again, house made. We make our own breakfast sausage, okay. We make them into patties because they tend to be able to cook a lot more even when it comes to patties. This is our house made bacon white cheddar mac and cheese. You get 2 pounds of that.
Look at that right
Real
there.
Real bacon, not bacon bits.
No, not the bacon, but look like the bacon that we showed you over there.
Now, if you want pork, okay, with the season, we also give you sauerkraut as well. 2 pounds of sauerkraut that you can put with your pork and throw that on top. And we even add, okay, we have this at our restaurant. This is a 2-foot French baguette bread. It goes great. You can just cut it lengthwise, put some garlic spread on top of it, put it in the oven for 4 or 5 minutes. It perfectly toasts. You can add some cheese as well to it. The whole thing, $99.
I mean, honestly, think about when you go to the grocery store. When I leave with a bag and a half of groceries for that same price, and you think about 21 meals for $99. And again, there's two ways that you can get this. You can go see them in Jackson Township at their location, right? They can just order from you and then go pick it up.
That's it.
Or, again, it is delivered. They can deliver to you. And you deliver all over Northeast Ohio.
All over Northeast Ohio. The only county we don't handle, because it's a little bit too far, is Ashtabula, but we'll go all throughout Northeast Ohio, and they don't have to go to the grocery store. We'll bring it to them.
Exactly. That makes it so much easier. You know the quality that you're going to get, too. And there is a lengthy list, again, of everything that you're going to be getting for just $99.
It almost doesn't fit on the screen.
It honestly doesn't. We had to make that the writing so small. We apologize for that. It had to be so small to fit everything in there. But again, you can also go to our website to get the meal deal for the month, too. So keep that in mind. You can go to eatsomegrub.com, which is theirs. And then you can also go to ours at fox8.com/monthly meals. So two ways to get your hands on it. $99. I mean, and this is perfect. You know, if someone's having family in, the holidays are coming up. We have Easter around the corner, maybe even St. Patrick's Day. This is perfect.
Well, it's both lunch food and dinner food.
Yes.
And I'll mix in a little bit of for breakfast as well with breakfast sausage and bacon.
And the quality is there. That is for sure. Thank you so much for coming in today.
David told me he wants the white cheddar mac and cheese, but I'm giving it to him.
You want the white cheddar mac and cheese? Of all this, I would have thought you would have gone for meat first.
I tell you, that is really good. The mac and cheese is really good.
Oh, you've tried it. Okay,
yeah.
See, I didn't know that. That makes perfect sense.